so we made it here to Elysian Fields.
Elysian Fields.
Only Legion the movie.
Legion starring Paul Bettany. This is it. We're here on the set of
Ghost, written by Paul Walker.
Ghost Rider the Ride from Knott's Berry Farm in Buena Park,
featuring
California.
Featuring Nicolas Cage as the Ghost Rider.
Featuring Donald Logue from Grounded for Life. All right.
Welcome back. Aren't cops right now. We are insurance men.
Insurance men.
One would say, well, if Mad Men are advertisers, what kind of men is an insurance man?
Sad men.
Sad men. That's the name of this episode. Sad men.
Sad men.
All right. So we're here to find some clues. Some clues. What is that?
I don't know. Can I get a little bit more volume on the TV?
Oh. I think the remote's behind me next to you.
Oh, it's right here.
Order of demolition.
City, okay. Let me work at the Normandy. Oh. Cover up much?
Demolition order.
Starting again.
Cover up much?
What is that piece of paper?
Leland Monroe, the man with the grin. Looks like he doesn't like to be disappointed.
If this guy ever fucking says, like, this is not part of the case, I'm gonna bop him. Okay, so Leland's in on it. They're trying to cover it up.
Something else here. No Zeldesheim. Oh, there we go.
What do we have here?
What are you doing?
Long, tall, Sally.
A receipt.
Wall Raven. Elysian Fields.
That's not how my pop taught me to mix it. Someone is cutting corners.
Yeah. So this is the evidence that Cole needed to prove that Leland Monroe is fucking...
Yeah.
Making shite houses.
Zelda chime. We're done.
Dude, I can just walk into someone's office and
read
their...
Hey,
oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
This can't be walking around down here.
I'm Jack Kelso from California Fire and Life.
I don't care if you're from the Vatican. Buzz off.
I'm investigating the accidental death of a Lou Buckwalter. And
you deaf? Do I have to beat on you?
Are you serious?
Whoa!
Looks like you do.
Are you serious?
Whoa. Beat him, Alex. Go.
You serious?
Pop him.
What? Wait.
Pop him.
Cole.
Oh. Pop him.
Kelso.
Pop him.
Block, brother.
Pop him. Oh, pop him.
Oh, my God.
Pop him. Pop him. Pop him. Pop him. Pop him.
Take another step this way.
Yes. One more time. Yes. Yes. Pop him. Yes.
Dude.
Again, he's up. He's ready for more. Go. Yes.
I came to see the house where Lou Buckwalter died. You were just about to offer to show me the way.
It's out the gate and three houses down to the left. Don't know what you're looking for, smart guy. There's nothing there.
Then I'll poke around in the rubble.
Fine. As long as you're out of my sight.
Whoa. Fuck you, dude. You started the fight.
Yeah, you're like trying to be fucking...
Wrecked.
You're trying to take the moral high road here where you show up and you're like, fuck you, let's fight. And then I beat your ass.
Yeah, fuck you. Dude, we're sad men. What's up?
Demolished house. Let's go. Fuck it. We got shit to do. Watch out, butter. Butter. I'm trying to stop saying brother. I really hate that. Where do I park?
You know how it is.
All right. Holy shit. Okay.
The place falls down, and then they bulldoze it. What gives here?
Not for construction use?
You can zoom in on that.
I can read it. Let's just move on from this.
There's no X or nothing?
Really?
Oh, maybe try the other flag. Maybe there's like another thing.
Wait, what the fuck?
There's several flags. There might be like another piece of wood that's just nearby. All right, not for construction use. We know that.
I'm getting this. This one's upside down. Do we really have to get Kelso to read it? Like, does he not see it?
I don't think so. I think if there, maybe each flag represents a piece of wood. This guy must have escaped from the room. All right, here we go. What's this?
A shitty
brick.
It's a pretty light brick. Look at that. Look how quickly it has no weight to it. All right, where the fuck? What am I doing? Who are you?
Go back. There's flags. Go to the flags. There's more flags on the other side. He's not. Oh, you're gonna die.
Are you serious? All right.
You're gonna die, clown.
What? What is that?
What?
What is your gonna die clown?
Happy Gilmore? Billy Madison? One of the two? Okay, so not that one, obviously. Happy Gilmore, thank you.
You're gonna die, clown! What's the one where he's chasing the penguin around? That's Billy Madison.
Yeah.
Okay. There's nothing! We've gotten to all of these,
no,
right?
That one right there.
Which one?
The one you're running towards. Go
this,
back.
This one?
Nope.
This one.
Yes.
Didn't I go to this one?
No. There's something here?
Okay, I pressed X. What?
Let's try to piece this together.
Film props? Keystone Films?
Keystone Films? Who gets their lumber from a film studio?
Yo.
Damn.
Yo, this is all coming together, brother. Oh my god, I gotta stop.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Is this guy gonna try and kill me right now?
Run. Oh my god.
Shoot at the driver.
Bitch.
What?
Run.
Oh boy,
up.
I'm gonna hate this. I'm gonna hate this, aren't I? What? Come on, dude. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Go.
Does anyone on the work side notice there is a man with a bulldozer chasing us down?
God.
Come on, Jack.
What am I doing?
I think you have to run away to a point where you can turn around and shoot him. I don't think that's gonna work.
Why does he even have a gun? Okay. Get up! God damn it! Get out of here! Go!
I doubt he's gonna fucking get you from there, see?
You tried to kill me, you bastard! Shoot him!
He's not a cop.
What the fuck? No words? That dude just tried to murder me! Oh my god. Alright, wait. So there's a phone right there. Why did I get in the car? If the phone's right over here, I guess I could have drove to this corner, but that's...
Your salt is the best part about these episodes, Alex.
Dude, look.
You just get so angry.
I get angry because, like, it's not clean. Like people get, like, I get caught on ledges and just, like, dumb shit like that. It's not part of my gameplay, like, my ideal gameplay experience.
Jack Kelso, California Fire and Life Investigator. I need an address.
He sounds
on the
more
Keystone
pissed
Film
off.
Company.
What's Dead. Your badge number, detective? I like Kelso because he's mad like me.
Would you rather be a cop or a sad man?
I mean, I'd rather be a cop. But I ain't getting no respect.
You, I ain't getting no respect.
Seriously, I know I'm ugly. When I was born, my doctor slapped my mother.
What's that from?
It's Rodney Dangerfield.
Gotcha. I want to make
Can't
sure.
get no respect.
Get no respect. Get no respect.
My golf bag has a keg in it. Alright.
Alright.
Keystone.
Keystone.
Yeah, motherfucker. Am I not gonna call the police about that guy who tried to murder me just now?
Nah, man, we don't have any concrete evidence of the murderer when we're trying to solve a crime here.
There was
we're
like
Jack Kelso.
A bunch of witnesses.
Jack Kelso, sad man.
Sad man at large.
Sad man at large. Making.
Woo!
I'm unhappy, so now everyone has to be unhappy. Jack's background is like he was 12, his mom spilled milk all over his favorite shirt.
Never got over it.
Never got over it.
He just drove past Insta Heat.
Yo, you drive pretty good for a non-cop person.
This car is like the best car that I've used. It has like an actual turning radius for once.
This is incredible. I'm so impressed.
It's almost like if I had the tools, I could actually be a good driver. It's almost like it's not even my fault and that it's the game's fault for being bad at driving mechanics. It's almost like there is a good way to make a game. I know that it, like, isn't, like, correct with the time, but having, like, a Siri-type situation would be good, also.
You just really want Siri to be in this
well,
game?
Well, there's no one in my car, so I can't be like, where do I go?
You have a...
Get out of the
you
way!
You have an onboard map.
I work for California.
I bet you this guy's gonna be really nice.
I'm looking into an industrial accident.
Here?
No, not here. At a housing development over on Normandy Avenue.
So?
I found some lumber over there, had the Keystone name printed on it.
We've been close since 41. Never quite made the transition to talkies.
Have you seen Singing in the Rain? It's kind of like that.
Know anything about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund?
Nix.
Mind if I take a look around?
I'm kind of hungry. If someone was to leave a couple of bucks here, I might wander down the street and get a cup of coffee.
At least he's just like chill about getting bribed.
No. The only guys who go in or out are some delivery guys from Elysian Fields. They're working on a housing development over at Wilton and Santa Monica.
Yeah, case solved. Let's... I'm gonna get... Somebody's gonna try and kill me again. Watch Kelso get murdered right here.
So I guess we're gonna try to look for some wood.
That is a big-ass area.
It's like a screening room?
Kit. It should know when I'm inside, and it should make me do that thing like when I'm in a police station. There's literally nothing in here. Oh my god. I walked right up to this thing a second ago. Okay. It's gonna be a picture of that dude, like, making the plan to, like, build bad houses. Is that, like, where we're gonna get?
Can you use the bottom one?
This is... Okay. Boy, this is my nightmare. It's backwards.
Oh, there's a switch in the bottom. You see that?
God.
Step from miscreant to recidivism, Doctor.
They're true.
Done. And a great day for the future of Los Angeles.
Los Angeles, civic leaders and businessmen joined forces to launch the Suburban Redevelopment Fund. The Suburban Redevelopment Fund pledges to speed up housing development for returning GI.
Okay.
Gentlemen, this is Dr. Harlan Fontaine. He's our latest investor in the Suburban Redevelopment.
So he used the money from the morphine to buy into this fund.
Pleased to meet you, Doctor.
Benson is involved.
Editor of the Times.
Editor of the newspaper is involved. Chief, the district attorney are both involved.
To be in such exalted company.
You're making quite a name for yourself, Doctor, amongst the thespian fraternity.
I find that those of artistic temperament are often of a
this guy's making
disposition.
It's a short step from mystery.
Like crazy people get crazier by giving them drugs.
But I think we could all agree that the City of Angels does rather well basking in the reflection of the motion picture industry.
Hear, hear. And it's something that every Sunday
God damn. Okay, so...
Are we watching a movie or a press conference?
Yeah,
it's very bizarre.
I don't know what this is.
Dream, and Hollywood is our greatest advertiser.
So, how is your new development selling, Leland?
Cannot throw them up fast enough, Ray.
And that's part
why
of
does this exist?
Washington is receiving steady complaints. There's a clamor for public
housing. God damn it, Ray.
Public housing is tantamount to communism. Now that's why we fought this goddamn war. I'm telling you, it's Reds via the back door.
You can't have it both ways, Leland. The new freeways are being built to service all your developments out in the boondocks. They're all being built with government money. The GI
Why does this exist?
There's a difference.
What difference?
The GI money ends up in my pocket.
I hope you mean our pockets, Leland. We're all investors.
Of course, Curtis.
Dude,
so when
this is so incriminating.
It still has to be ratified. It takes a long time to raise $3 billion.
I need to find a game well or a telephone.
Okay.
Oh, what's that? In a great day for the future, he walked right into it.
What's this?
Film canister?
This is just the film canister.
Can you open it or anything or no? Oh, that's where the film
yeah.
came from. Oh, actual film. Gentlemen, this is Dr. Well, maybe it's nothing.
God damn it. Okay. Stop. Am I supposed to think all the clues are in here?
I think there might be some in the open area.
Right, like outside, right?
Right.
All right, let's see.
Like, head back towards the main gate. Maybe we missed something.
This?
I don't know, I feel like there's just a bunch of stuff here.
This. This. This.
Oh, there's another fence in front of us. We can look over there.
Oh, yeah. Well, what's over here? I'm gonna look at this horse.
Yeah, the horse is very important, you guys. We're gonna look at the horse.
Guys.
Guys, the horse.
I don't trust this thing. It's not moving.
It's a fake horse. Ooh, lumber? Can we check the lumber?
Nope.
Guess not.
What the fuck? Why is any of this here?
I feel like one of these pieces of wood's gotta be...
It's all wood.
Yeah, like, one of it's gotta be bad. You know what I mean? Like, try...
Film lumber.
Like, see that one right there? Like, maybe that one's bad. Or, like, the one over the fence, right? Oh, God, are you stuck?
I hope not.
Can you hop the fence again?
Well,
oh, okay. Oh, I bet you it's that one right there. Hop the fence again. Oh, wait.
Right here. Eastern white pine so to Elysian fields. Lumber comes Boom. From? Frank Osterman, dude. Got it. Phone?
Hop the fence. Go to the right for me, Alex. I think that... Go to the right again.
Oh.
Like...
Over that fence?
Yeah, go back over. Look at the piece of wood to the right. Like, the... Looks like a... behind you? Completely behind you. Other way. Left? Left, right there in the corner. Oh.
Nope.
There's a pallet.
Just a little busted up pallet. Should I call it?
We didn't get the Zelda chime yet, though.
All right, let me go deeper. I better not get trapped in here and killed. I'm feeling like Kelso's going down. Nothing over here? What else do I need? What the fuck? There's just nothing anywhere.
We have to find the, I think the big thing, I still think something with the wood. I feel like, wood-wise, like, there's gotta be a bad pile of wood to show, like, remember the wood we found at the place?
Right, but all this wood is bad. Because it's movie wood.
Wait, right there. You're on top of it, stand up.
Yeah. Inferior quality. Not for structural
One
use.
Cost down. Too bad it won't support a roof.
I fucking knew it.
Huh. Okay. I'm still not getting the Zelda chime.
Huh.
Do I need to use the phone? Is that part of getting the chime?
Maybe.
Because I don't think I can hop any of these other fences.
I guess use the phone then.
Or did I leave something in the theater? What the fuck? All right, I'm going to go call the... I'm going to use the phone. Fuck it. Keep LA safe, baby. That's me.
Well, the freeways haven't been built yet, have they?
Nope.
If this game had freeways, oof, we'd be in trouble.
It'd be easier.
I don't know, man. We shouldn't use the cop's phone or the guard's phone.
Hell yeah, brother.
Why is the guard guarding this place?
I literally can't walk in there. It's telling me to use this phone and I can't. I can't get in.
Can you jump? Oh, there you go.
All right.
All right.
Is this a newspaper? Nope. All right. Great.
Operator, I'd be glad if you put me through to police dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Best character in the game.
This is Jack Kelso, investigator for California Fire and Life.
At least he's
Can
calling the
me
fucking
Curtis
cops.
Benson, please?
Just a moment, please, Mr. Kelso.
Is he the chief?
Jack, how can I help?
Do you know anything about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund, Mr. Benson?
I've heard of them, Jack. Building new homes for GI.
Wait, who's Benson?
With green lumber that was used on movie sets.
Jack, are you working the Buckwalter case?
Mr. Benson, are you part of the Suburban Redevelopment
Fund? Oh, shit.
Jack, I want you to listen very clearly. Call Miss Lichtman. Call her as soon as you hang up.
What?
Arrange to see her tonight and get her to agree to the settlement. Do it tonight. Do you hear me?
This is my boss?
Yes, sir.
End of story, Jack. I don't want to hear another word about Elsa Lichtman or Luke Buckwalter.
What the fuck?
Can you put me through to Michigan 221?
Putting the call through.
Please don't get killed, Kelso.
Hello?
Ms. Lichtman, it's Jack Kelso.
Yes, Mr. Kelso.
I've been looking into your case.
Yes, and what have you found?
It doesn't look good. I need to see you.
Meet me at the Blue Room. I work there tonight. I take a break around 9. I'll be waiting at the stage door.
God damn it.
We can talk then. Off here to say
Kelso's gonna get murdered.
No,
thanks,
I really like Kelso.
I'm telling you, this dude's going down.
Yo, this may be one of the slowest episodes we've had on the LA Noire so far.
What do you mean?
Just because we're not very talkative, but I feel like...
I'm trying to get to the bottom of this case.
My mind is going
a mile a minute.
No, that's what I mean. Like, we're just chill. You know what I mean? We're not as intense as cops need to be because we're dealing with situations.
We're insurance claims investigators.
We're sad men.
Is that Cole?
Cole!
This shit's about to get real.
Cause baby, you know I'm guilty.
That singer is not German. What?
I think he was just waving her down to be like, hey, when you're done singing,
let's deal with this.
Let's bone. Let's have sex.
Let's have sex after this song.
Let's have sex because my wife and kid are gone, and I have no one else to trust, so...
Where's Kelso at, though?
Nice crane shot. It's a good use of the crane.
Impossible to do this in real life because a crane can't go over a building like that.
But it could be tight. Yo.
Huh.
Hmm.
Am I Kelso again? I mean, or am I Cole again?
What were you doing with him?
I was doing what you asked.
I didn't ask you to meet him in an alleyway.
What the fuck?
Come on, Kelso.
Why do you snarl at me?
I mean, Cole.
Your friend came to ask me to accept the insurance.
He's not my friend, Elsa.
I think he's a brave man, and you have placed him in great danger. You've involved him in something, and he has no idea of the risk. Can you live with that, Cole?
Elsa.
Shit is gonna hit the fan.
I need his help, and he hates my guts.
Forget the past, Cole. He deserves a chance to say no. If he helps you, let it be on his terms.
Yeah, you're the one who's using your hot girlfriend as bait.
Whoa, all right. Whoa.
Yo, he went for it.
Now we're here again.
I'm going to get killed right now.
Get in that car.
I'm going to get murdered.
Car's going to blow up.
Fuck now.
Well, I guess it's not. I don't have... Legion Field Side 2.
I'm going to die today. Get ready. Dead Kelso.
Nah, man.
Sad boys.
No, the only Kelso that we would accept that might be hurt is Kelso from That 70s Show.
What do you mean?
A young Ashton Kutcher. It's the only Kelso that I'm accepting.
I feel like he's
be
like
hurt
beloved.
Today.
Like, I feel like that 70s Show, like.
Right, but at this point in time, if we had to decide between Kelso from That 70s Show or this Kelso for living, I'd choose this Kelso for living. A Kelso has to go. Question of the day.
A Kelso has to go?
Yes. A Kelso has to go. Question of the day. Which Kelso do you want to go?
What about
this
Dr.
Kelso?
What about Dr. Kelso from Scrubs?
Scrubs? Oh, shit. Even better. So Dr.
He's
Kelso.
He's kind of an asshole, right?
Yeah. Okay, fine. So the doctor from Scrubs, Dr.
He's the
Kelso.
He's the head of medicine.
Head of medicine. Or Kelso from That 70s Show. Or Kelso. One day you're just going to learn how to drive.
I can drive.
And when you learn how, it's going to be too late. We'll be done with the game.
I can drive.
We'll be done with the game by the time you learn how to drive a car.
I didn't even hit anyone.
You're going to hurt someone.
I'm not hurting
anyone. Someone's getting hurt.
I don't even know if California Life is going to make me pay.
Are you even trying to... You're just, like, going on to oncoming traffic?
I have to go as fast as possible. I can't follow the rules of the road, brother.
All right. Okay.
I got to stop saying brother. I got to. Help me. Question of the day. How do I stop? Somebody stop me. The mask. Son of the mask. Somebody stop that movie.
Sure.
Too late. All right. I'm going to get killed. God damn it. Somebody's going to show up and cut my nose with a knife and be like, stop doing this. I'm gonna get sniped. I'm getting sniped.
Oh boy.
Somebody's sniping me.
Oh boy. Oh shit. Go inside the fake movie house to get killed with a knife.
I'm gonna get killed right now.
Go inside to get knifed.
Guys.
Watch out. Get that knife in there.
Hope you guys didn't like Kelso too much.
Gonna get knifed. Gonna get knifed. Gonna get knifed.
Hope you guys didn't like Kelso too much because I'm like positive this dude is going down right now.
Or maybe Dr. Kelso can take the rap for it.
Yeah, maybe Dr. Kelso will take the bullet.
From Scrubs. I know I can't do this on my own. Cause I know Kelso's gonna die. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I'm no cop.
You lose something, Mac.
See? It's over.
These private eye types were all wise guys with smart mouths.
Looks like the snappy repartee has all dried up.
Get on with it.
What's your hurry, Mac? You got some place to go?
God damn it.
You ever do the cat and mouse routine without a gun in your hand?
Now that's more like it.
Whoa. Oh! Go! 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 Punch! Pop him! Pop him! Pop him! Hit him! SRK! SRK! Medium, medium heart! Go! There you go, yeah! Oh!
How?
Oh! Go!
Don't worry,
behind you! Behind you!
Can't even lock on anyone!
Oh no.
God damn it! Was I supposed to lose?
Oh, maybe you were.
You're a worn tough guy. You should learn to take a hint.
Am I getting killed?
Downstairs and into the trunk.
Oh boy. We being disposed like a body.
Dude. Cole fucked up. Cole fucked up.
To be fair.
Cole fucked up. He killed his friend just now.
He didn't kill him.
Dude, all he had to do. All he had to do was go to him and be like, yo, you need to help me with this.
It's the same thing, just that Cole isn't involved.
Yeah, but if Cole was there, he would have just bopped these dudes. Two versus three is better than one versus three.
True.
And Cole is authorized to use lethal force.
Well.
Sure, he turned up all right.
Kind of.
He's a cop.
Wishing he didn't. He's in the trunk. He's going nowhere.
Jesus.
The boys introduced themselves.
I hope I couldn't have won that.
What do you want done with him?
I don't think you could have.
Yeah. I know a good place.
Oh shit!
Pick up a shovel and a pick on the way.
Oh shoot!
Behind Griffith Park.
No!
We'll deal with that.
I wish I could tell
next.
Cole.
Oh my god! They're gonna kill her. They're gonna kill her.
Yeah, they're gonna kill everyone, and it's Cole's fault. Cole should have done this with him, but he couldn't swallow his pride.
Hey man, sometimes you don't have a friend like Sanka to give you the encouragement you need.
Oh! Fuck yes!
Yeah!
Kelso's taking care of business himself! Run, brother.
Oh, no.
Run! Run! Don't shoot him. Just run. Go! Go!
Take the car. Take the car. Take that car. Move aside. Go.
Sorry, pal. Desperate times.
Alex, this is the one and only time I will... Oh my god, there's multiple dudes. This is the one and only time I will forgive you for driving like a maniac.
That guy was going like 40 miles an hour faster than you could legally go at this time.
Monroe owns the city. Owns the cops. I need to find this.
Oh, da da da.
Oh, god.
Go. You're killing it. You're killing it. You're doing great. There's no one around you. You are alone.
Go.
You are the wind beneath the wings. You're doing great.
I'm just worried.
Is that the last
time? Did I lose him?
Yeah.
Damn. Looks like I'm the best driver that anyone's ever seen.
I don't know about that.
I don't know about that either, but it seems that way, doesn't it? God damn it, dude. God, why do they even make it so hard to get around? Okay. Let's go.
You're doing great, Alex. I believe in you. No one's gonna stop you.
But you want to make a bet that, like, no matter how fast I get there, she's going to be already kidnapped?
I won't take that bet. I think Cole and Jack are going to be like, together. Tight boys now.
Like the end of LA Confidential where they, like, get in a fight and then they team up.
Dude!
What?
Oh, you almost kill someone. Saying spoilers for LA Confidential.
Whatever. If you didn't watch it already by now based on Beer Bros' homework, you messed up. The movie's 15, 20 years old.
It's not get that old.
Yes, it is. In the 90s. Come on, baby. Get me there. I hit that dude with my car.
Why do you slow down every time?
Because it, like, slows me down.
Does it really?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Dude, this is so bad. This, like, went to shit big time. Don't fall in the fountain, you doof. Get inside. Get inside now. There's dudes with guns coming after you. Kelso. Go inside the building. Go.
Kelso.
It's not time to be romantic.
Kelso.
Go inside.
Still carrying that Army 45, Cole.
Is he dead?
For God's sake, Cole! Call an ambulance!
No, he hates my guts! Crushed it. Zero injuries,
truth
I guess.
Truth is out on Elysian Field, despite Lee Monroe's best efforts to bury it.
Fuck yeah.
So, I just grabbed my iPad here, looking it up. There's okay. No. This is the one case in the game that
because it's like plot.
The wiki
only.
Doesn't have any kind of
like trivia.
Yeah. So we're just gonna move on and start. We'll start the next chapter
next time.
Next time we'll just start the next chapter.
Yeah, nice and clean.
All right. See you next time, bros.
Well, wait. Should we watch a little?
Well, that's what I'm saying. Should we watch it or yeah? Let's
yeah,
watch,
let's watch
it.
It.
Let's watch it.
Let the PS3 save first. Just let it save real quick. Oh, shit. Okay. What have we learned from these besides
Central
the fact that
the
Cole was just like
above.
A hard ass?
Covering fire on weapons team. Look for snipers
you mean
in the
from
trees.
These scenes?
Yeah.
You know the drill.
Well,
no risks,
we know
no
that
heroes,
the GI
no prisoners.
Stuff.
What's roast on this one, Sarge?
No, you guys have done enough. Head back to Webb's. We are going to blow every cave we come across. Close them down and move on, people.
Damn. I was hoping to get me a samurai sword.
Skipper says that Phelps has fallen behind again. He's got his fire teams checking every cave. He's lost another flamethrower. He wants you to get over there and hurry them along.
Okay.
Ho, boom. Weapons company.
Sir.
Sir.
We have a major cave complex in front of us, Hogaboom. I want flamethrowers and BAR teams to clean it out.
Begging your pardon, sir. But if it's a big complex, why don't we bring the Shermans in? They could pour it in there.
We can't wait for tanks to be brought up. I'm already behind.
Then blow the cave. No skin off our nose. Bury them
in there. We are going in there and clearing them out. We are doing it by the numbers, Sergeant. Get your team in place. We're moving out.
Shit.
Mount up. First fire team and flamethrowers. Head in.
Everybody's gonna die.
You think so?
Phelps is to blame.
Oh!
Where's he going?
Where's who going?
The big cowboy. He's going in.
Who gave that order?
You did.
Huh. I mean, it's true. He did.
What the fuck? I still don't quite understand, like, what the plot is of the military part. I get it.
A polite invitation to being a fireman cop.
A polite invitation to arson. Would you like to do arson?
Yo, I think, like, from now on, all the cases are, like,
story
tied
only.
Together, which is kind of exciting.
There's not any DLC cases coming?
I think we do have one more. I'll have to look it up.
I think I remember there being, like, one DLC that we haven't done.
I think there's one DLC case per
desk.
Desk.
You look lovely, princess.
This guy's trying to hit this.
You haven't exactly caught me at my best. It's okay, Ms. Lichtman. I'm a big boy. I know how to take my licks.
Please, call me Elsa.
It can't be a love triangle.
Hey, Elsa?
It can't be.
I don't think it is.
I'd like to explain because I
can join the dots, Elsa.
Cole needs your help, Jack. The police department have frozen him out.
Look, you're obviously a brave lady, but you can't fight all Cole's battles for him.
I just wanted to apologize for...
You don't have to apologize. You were right about Elysian Fields. Tell me something. What was Lou Buckwalter's regular job?
He was an assassin, but... I
built sets for RKO, Warner Brothers.
Set carpenter? Perfect.
So they hired a set carpenter to make fake houses using movie set wood?
Outside. Yeah.
And then he died and they were like, oh shit.
I've
yeah.
got a lot more dots to join in. It's making my head hurt.
That's perfectly understandable, Mr. Jack. I hope we can meet again under less dramatic circumstances.
I hope so too, Princess.
Oh, I think she actually has a thing for him.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, we can't, like, get muddled down in a love triangle also now.
Right.
Here's his fucking boss.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
Here's his fucking boss being a dipshit.
You Kelso?
Oh, no, this isn't
him.
Who's asking?
Peterson, Assistant DA.
You're in the wrong building, Peterson. This is a hospital.
A wise guy.
Is this guy gonna kill him?
Let me tell you a story, Kelso.
Can I get the abridged version? My head hurts.
You're a funny guy, Jack.
What do you want, Peterson?
A colorful character mentioned your name. He said that you might know something about...
There's a problem with colorful characters, Peterson. First they send you over a drink, then they buy you dinner, then you get a phone call in the middle of the night for a favor. Try rubbing shoulders with some solid citizens. They're the ones you're supposed to protect.
You finished, Kelso?
For the moment.
I'm gonna run for DA, Kelso. The current administration stinks.
And you want me to help?
I'm looking for a DA's investigator. You get a gun and a badge and $120
a month. I get $150 a month now.
I'm going after the vice squad, Kelso. It's gonna get me elected.
Hell, dude, is this guy tight?
How about Leland Monroe?
The property developer?
You think I fell down the stairs?
It's all one thing. The Vice Squad is part of it.
Yeah, of course they are.
Is this guy our ticket out of here, or is he in on it?
I think he's our ticket out.
All right.
Yo, we're still Kelso.
Yeah, we're still
shit.
Kelso.
Next time on Beer
hashtag
Bros.
Hashtag still Kelso.
Hashtag still sad men.
Sad boys.
Next time on Beer Bros, we're still sad, and we're still men. We're sad men.
I wish I could change my...
You can't.
Yeah.
Just put it away, Tiger.
See ya.